This season on Mayor of Kingstown.
You ever seen anything like this before?
Not like this.
DA's calling it a mass shooting, Mike.
Jesus.
Welcome to national news.
What the fuck did you do? It's a fucking massacre under your flag.
I did not call that. That shit came from inside.
We need new leaders in Tent City. We need to pick them.
It takes time to find a leader. And right now, a leader tries to rise, and that motherfucker is dead by nightfall.
Let's go, Mike!
She just ran away.
Yeah.
I have no hope.
If Milo Sunter's out there, he will find her.
Even saints have their breaking point.
I don't doubt what hell that girl's been through, but it's not yours to live in.
I cannot leave her alone.
You can't even control your own people.
Made a deal with Bunny Washington and the other generals.
Deals are made and broken all the time, Mr. McLusky.
Who do you think you're talking to? You're not the man to me, Mike. I don't work for you.
I negotiated the deal. You don't attack them while the leaders are inside. You want us to stop being police? Is that what you want?
They raid my home, they terrorize my family. There's gonna be some payback.
This only goes one way. You lose Bunny, and we lose Kingstown.
This town's gonna get locked down.
If it's a war they want, it's a war they don't get. This shit's gonna hit close to home.
I know who you are. I know who your son is.
This is on you.
There's more bodies. Be more chaos.
There will be no peace.
Something bad's about to happen.
Just be ready. They come for you.